my sides. I don't know fucking what I'm saying. Alright. Oh, we already have the chat popped out. Splendid. We also need... almost forgot this. Our streaming labels. Oh, encoding overloaded? What does that mean? I'm watching you, Bucky. Alright. It's been a week since we started playing this game. But let's do it. Let's do it for America. All right. Day one. Are we sure this is right? This can't be right. We had a stream, I thought. Insane. It's feral. Must be this one. Has it been longer than a week? I guess it probably has been. I'm trying to remember. There we go. This looks more like... yeah. This looks more like it. So, 0 deaths. Perfect. My score is 9. Even better. It's getting late. Zombies are always running. Do we? Oh god, that was blinding. Okay, so we're trying to find a town. That looks like some bullshit. Ugh. It's freaking big zombies. Ugh. That looks like nightmare fuel. Well, let's check our map. Where have we been? Oh, so this is the way we're going, like. We've traveled a shit ton. Alright, so this is the way we're going. Sneaky doo doo da. Sneakery. My, oh my, what a lot of zombies. Oh shit! They are pissed off! Heading my way. Goddamn zombies. All goddamn day. Alright. Just take a breather, bro. Enjoy life and whatnot. Whoa. You're acting a little cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, alright? You're acting Trump crazy. That is just not acceptable. Oh, we got some more entrepreneurs of flesh. That's right. You just stay, Alright. That wasn't hard. Not hard at all. Alright. Okay. We had a big guy. There he is. Oi. He had garbage. Is that a crawler? So I don't care. Yeah, it sounds like it. Is that a pig? Yes, it is. How are we doing on skins? We got enough skins for a forge. That is positive. No, we're just gonna take this time. You know, we'll make a safety cube. spend the evening up there. Bright, but I see a hell of a lot better. We can take this time, eat this food up. Perfect. Sick this time also to get these spikes going. Oh yes. Alright. Onward and upward. 'Ay. Probably end up uploading this to YouTube, so if you're watching this on YouTube, why hello. This is my first super hard 7 days to die thing. We have we're 3 days in. Zombies always running. From now on I will just upload them. I am hosting it. What am I looking for? Oh, I'm death. My death. Zero. Bah. I hear footsteps out there. Alright, whatever. We need to make a fire. A camp of fire. See, I don't want to carry this meat around with me, so we are scrapping that. Do we need the room right now? Nah, we're okay, I think. But I don't want to carry this shit around with me, so we are going to cook it and eat it right now. Whatever we don't eat, we'll just leave here. And we might be traveling in the night. I mean, we do have the night vision goggles. So, makes life easy. Nom nom nom. Oh wow, our food is like full. That's so funny. Okay, well. Well, if that's the case, how are we doing on drink? I'm sure we got room for a little drink. No, not really. Oi! I'm gonna start naming all these zombies. I want a better picture of their face before I name them, though. Oi! Oi, I'm wanted. Oi! Whoa there, Sparky! Getting a little aggressive, are we? Oi. He's hungry. He's hungry for my flesh. Not for sale. Oi. Not for sale. Alright, now we gotta loot this crazy kid over here. Ooh. Okay, now we can see. Not seeing much of anything, so we're just gonna get out of here. We don't have our food on us, we don't have our pot in here. It's hard for me to leave this, but I think I have to. I don't want to carry that around. Like, I don't want to fight every single zombie that I come across. It's just not a good experience. Okay. We're going the right way, yeah? Yeah. So we're trying to find a town. That's the objective, at least. And then we'll live outside of it. And we'll just loot it. Oh my gosh, did we find one? No. Alright, so we have good friend nurse. Oi. Oi. Is that a bear? Oh, she's probably crawling towards me. You can take her legs, but you can never take her determination. Alright. So it looks like we took a right ski. Hopefully that's the right way. Don't know though. Oh. Making friends. We are a little low on, it's me mum. Whoa, shit. Care for turbo. God, they hit so hard. If I would have gotten stunned, I could have probably ended up being dead. So, encoding overload. Consider turn down video settings. Use a faster encoding preset. That's madness. Just absolute madness. Alright, so OBS is not pleased with my choices. Alright, let's take this time to craft that. Okay. So we're getting some more of these crafted. These spikes, because that's really what's gonna win us the day. This is just an outpost, I believe. Yeah. Let's go see if we can find that other road. I just tried to press L. Like I'm playing Worlds of Warcraft. Yeah. Big scary zombie. The only thing I'm like truly terrified about finding would be a bear. Oi, I got some points to spend. That's nice. Ooh, hey buddy. Alright, let's follow this road. Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Well, hopefully we can knock them on their asses before. That one was right behind me and I could hear him. That was a little scary. We definitely need something that will give us some energy. Frick. I don't think. Oh, we have some beers. Okay. At this point, do we need to use them though? Do we have enough time just to rest here for a moment? Seems like we do. I will put them on the bar though. Because we don't want to be stuck in a situation where we're just straight dying. Oh, mining helmet. Do I like that better? I don't know, let's compare. I do think I like this better. Okay. Maybe during the day we'll have just the other thing on. Looks like there's a zombie up there. We need to get a pill going too. That way, we're getting that health back up. Objective is to find a damn town, build a goddamn house on it. Looks like snow. Shit, she's doing the Naruto run. They're so fast when they do the Naruto run. Stop it. Just stop. Alright. Looks like either burnt or snow. At this point, I can't really tell. If it's burnt, we're not playing that game. If it's snow, I mean, we can work our way through it. Just depending on how cold we get. I don't have shit for clothes either. We might have to make some. This all depends. Yeah, it's snow. Lumberjacks. What is this? This looks like a bush. No, it's not. This one. Whew. It's all chilly out here. We can find some clothes inside these. Some tuna, that's not bad. Just need these stumps. Stumps can have some really good stuff in them too. And those guys take forever to kill. They're fast too. Damn it, I can't loot these if they're pissing me off, you know what I'm saying? I can't, oh my gosh. Just fall down, my sir. Have a good, relaxing nap on the ground. Oh my gosh, you hate me. There we go. I just need to check this, bro. There's nothing in it. For that, I'm taking your life. For you to torture me like that. You, sir, are the monster. I'm not the monster here. Torturing a poor thing with its legs broken. You're the monster. Come on. About time. Give me some sweet clothing. Ooh. Some pants. Okay. Oh, God. This one that you definitely see better. I need to find the road again. I'm assuming it's not too far, so we're kind of following it. Ooh, we got a guy man, though. We don't have a lot left. We might take some time, actually, and chop down all these trees. I mean, do we have that time? It's getting pretty fucking cold. Maybe we'll just get to the road. See if we can just avoid that guy. Fuck. Hopefully we can get out of the sight range of that other one before this one. Yeah, it looks like we did. Luckily. I think I need to stop wasting them like in such a current, like doing them so often. Okay. Maybe we'll end up finding a town. Oh, nice. We're out of the snow, at least for now. I'm going to take a few seconds here. Thought I heard something. Oh. And fill up our water bottles right here. There we go. We are 46% wet. Means we are getting cold, and we are getting cold fast. Feel like I'm on Survivor, man. Let's get out of here. Let's get. There's a zombie and a chicken. I mean, usually I'd be all about those chickens, but in this, I don't know, the way we're playing, it's kind of a liability to use the bow to kill anything other than, like, animals. check out this. Gunpowder. I don't know what I'm going to use that for yet. If we need to, we'll throw it out. Okay. Looks like some more water. Alright, so looks like we're out of it for at least a stretch, which means are we warming back up? No, we are dropping like freaking volcano. What about now? Alright, so it seems like it's still technically in the snow zone, so we're gonna take this opportunity to get a fire going. Swap around those. Alright. Get this burning. So that way we can warm up. While we're warming up, we will. I hate these trees so much. Because they're so terrifying. I never know where they're gonna fall. I've had one kill me. It's just terrifying. Alright, so we're gonna take this opportunity to warm the hell up. Let's make some gear, Reno, too. I don't know how long we're gonna be in this, Gosh, stop collecting sand. Don't need sand. I don't know how long I'm gonna be in here, so let's. What are we missing? Everything, except for pants. Oh, we don't need this bandana on. That's just making us colder. Goodness. My goodness. What about these? Nothing. And warmer. Okay. So. What can we scrap? We can scrap. We don't need this. Chances are we're never going to make a sniper rifle. We're not going to probably make a rocket launcher. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Just all garbage. Large quantities of garbage. So, let's make some clothing, shall we? We want to do the plant fiber stuff. We don't need pants, sorry. Not bad. And some shoes. Then we need gloves, right? There we are. Yeah, we'll just scrap that. There we go. The dream is real. We are Gucci. Alright, how are we doing on heat now? 62. Looks like we've traveled for a little bit. This comes to worse, we just make another fire. Okay, so let's get some more wood. We actually do need some more. How's our heat doing? We're dropping pretty quickly. Oh, we're gaining. Perfect. We do need some more wood spikes. So, boom. I love those things. One swing for 12. Such a deal. Although, at this point, we're getting 11 a swing, so. I hate those things. I hate chopping down those trees. This is like the first time in a bazillion years I've chopped them down. Okay. This is a very strange way for this to turn. Are we at a town? No, it does not look like it. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I ignored you. I understand now that you are just a lumberjack with feelings. Feelings that, if not heard, they make you angry. And nobody wants you angry. We're all friends here. Okay, so... Oh, we gotta keep our stamina going. Let's let that build up. Yeah, I don't think this is definitely not a town. However, there, it looks like there is... Oh, it's like a passing gas. Okay. So let's head around the town. Still not particularly interested in interacting with zombies. Your skill in mercenary crafting. Mercenary. Miscellaneous crafting. Okay. So we're just gonna keep following the road south. I'm not seeing a lot of zombies. Might just be these glasses. It's hard to see them. Whatever the case, I'm not gonna complain. Okay. Well, it's daytime. Zombies still run. Fetch has become too bright to use this beautiful machine we have. Night vision. Oh, it's kind of already that way. That's fine. It's starting to look easier to see anyways. There's a zombie. Wait. Have we been this way? Oh, we just made a big loop-de-loop. Yes. A loop-de-loop we made. Fiddle facts. Scared the shit out of me. Accidentally pushed that button. Okay. So let's go here. Let's see what that does. It's another direction we haven't gone. And so hopefully we won't find a place we've already been. However, I do kind of want some of this. Because this burns really well and we won't have to use wood. At this point, we're using all of our wood for these spikes to stay alive. Looks like it's snowing / raining. This like snow looks like the like really wet snow that's really good to make snowballs. Makes me kind of miss snow a little bit. Ooh, nice jar of honey. Okay. Oi. What we got here? More honey, freaking right. Freaking right. Encoding overloaded. Consider turning down video settings or using a faster encoding preset. You keep saying this. Alright, I'm gonna restart the stream real quick with faster encoding somethings. Output. Stream. General. Audio. Output. Okay, be right back.